Hi guys! สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome back to Learn Thai One Day One Sentence. You can see me with a small video like this every day. And every week, I will release a special video talking about some specific topic. Today, we are going to talk about how to introduce yourself in Thai. When you know someone new and you would like toknow each other more, I think you might start from asking each other what their names. Name, chêu is similar to like when you pronounce ch in English, and then chêu, falling tone, chêu, name. What is your name?We talked about this before when we would like to form a sentence with where. If you didn't check that video yet, I'll put a link below for you. In this case, it's similar to that. When you would like to ask a question, what is your name? Swap a question back into Thai style. Your name is what? Your name is what? Your name. In Thai, we don't really have your, his or her to tell thatbelong to somebody or someone, you just can say kun. In this case, your name is what? Kun. Name. Chêu. What? อะไร. Your name is what? Kun chêu อะไร. So, if you want to ask what is your name, a question in Thai style. Kun chêu อะไร. To answer the question, what is your name?Normally, you might say, my name is Niu. If you really want to say it in Thai style, literally the same as you say in English, then it will be chêu kong chan kư Niu, which actually no one really say it in reality. We just make it short and really just say, I name Niu. So this is the way we answer this question. So what is your name?If you are a guy, it's easy. You use ผม to represent I. So if your name is Tom, ผมชื่อ Tom. ผมชื่อ Tom. ผม I, ชื่อ name, and then put your name at the back. Now for a woman, I always say in many videos that I would just prefer to put your name and then say it.But it might sound weird if somebody asks you, what is your name? And for example, Niu chư Niu. It doesn't make sense, right? So today we are going to talk about this topic that I avoid many times. How to say I if you are a woman. In this case, we talk about I when somebody asks you, what is your name? That means you don't know them. To how to say I as a woman to somebody you don't know.It depends on who you are talking to. If you are talking to somebody in really formal situation, then you say di chan to represent I. Di chan. In reality, people might say di chan more than di chan. Di chan chu. Di falling tone. Chan high tone. Di chan chu niu ka.ดิฉันชื่อวาสินีค่ะ If you say ดิฉัน that might be suitable more to put your full name in it ดิฉันชื่อวาสินีค่ะ Move next to say I as a woman in informal situation Let's say you are in the middle and if you are talking to anybody that older than you then you call yourself หนูหนู rising tone หนูชื่อนิวค่ะหนูชื่อนิวค่ะ Okay, if you're talking to somebody that's around the same age as you can be your friend, then you can say เราเราเรา actually can also mean we in English as well, but mostly Thai or include me also use เราTo represent myself when I say or speak to my friend. Next, somebody that a little bit younger than you, maybe 5 to 10 years, you can call yourself P. P. So P ชื่อนิวค่ะ P ที่ชื่อนิวค่ะ Alright, next, if somebody that you are talking to younger than you a lot, like 20 years or 30 years, and you assume that you might be younger than their parents, then you can say na, 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 chêu niu ka. If you are talking to somebody that's even younger than that, like 30 or 40 years, and you assume that you older than their parents, you can be pa, pa, pa chêu niu ka. Please note that there are many ways to say I and you in Thai. What I talk to you today is my personal opinion, which is no right or wrong for somebody else. Let's summarize. What is your name? คุณชื่ออะไรคะ? For female speaker. คุณชื่ออะไรครับ? For male speaker. You use this to ask another person what is their name.And to answer it, if you are a guy, then you can say ผมชื่อ and put your name at the back. For a woman, it might be more complicated. Let's summarize again. You are in the middle. You are talking to somebody older than you. หนูชื่อนิวค่ะ. Say your own style. หนูชื่อ and then your name. Somebody in the same level.เราชื่อ and then your name เราชื่อนิว somebody's younger than you พี่ชื่อนิวพี่ชื่อ and your name and then somebody a little bit younger you might be younger than their parents น้าชื่อนิวน้าชื่อ and your name even moreYou might older than their parents, and then you are pa chu niu, pa chu, and then your name. Right, guys, I think it's maybe a little bit confusing. So if you want to stick to just say your name to represent I as a woman, I really understand that. If you like this video, don't forget to like or thumbs up and.Don't forget to like and follow me on my Facebook fan page, Learn Thai One Day One Sentence. And don't forget to subscribe and ring a bell on my YouTube, Wasini channel. Please leave comments as well, I'll read all of them. Thank you for watching and I'll see you again tomorrow in Learn Thai One Day One Sentence. สวัสดีค่ะ. Don't forget to keep practicing.